In Pennsylvania, like all of America, we have a stuff problem. We're encouraged to make, use, and toss at the greatest possible speed. This includes items we use only once, products like plastic grocery bags, polystyrene takeout food containers, plastic straws and disposable bottles, as well as items we rely upon to keep our lives running every day, like cell phones, computers, and other electronics. But they all share one thing in common. When we're done with them, there are a few easy, affordable, accessible ways to get rid of them other than to just throw them away. But the reality is, there is no away.